Not hunger, but loneliness. Being unloved and unwanted is the most terrible poverty. Mother Teresa. There are over 153 million orphaned and abandoned children in the world today. Out of love, financial and lives misfortune, many end up at orphanages like Nuestros Pequeños Hermanos, which becomes their new family. In November 2013, 350 Nuestros Pequeños Hermanos orphans from homes in Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, Mexico, and Nicaragua gathered together in Guatemala to share life and love at the Missing Pieces Just Love It football tournament and art festival. He was abandoned at birth in 2004 with talipes equinovarus, also known as clubfoot. With love, generosity, and donations from NPH, he is now healthy and happy and leads a normal life. Given love and hope, these orphaned children will grow to be the voices for the children that don't have one. The change for children that don't believe change is possible. The life for the children who don't think theirs matters. With love in their hearts, these children will bring peace and charity to those in the world who need it most, and help break the cycle of poverty in their world, which has existed for generations.